Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to show you how to decorate this jar. And you get them in a pack of six, just like this, at the local craft store. And I think they're about $9.99 for six of them. And if you have a 40% off coupon, then that makes them really affordable. Okay, so we're going to be using the X and O stamp set. And this is our image right here. Just going to attach it to the block. Okay, the designer paper that we're going to use is called Love Impressions. It's in the Occasions Mini Catalog. It measures 8 inches across, but then this measurement here is going to change just a little bit. This one measures 1 1/4, and then this one I trimmed it a little bit closer. So when you cut the cardstock, what you're going to do is just see how this one right here is cut off at the top. So then what you would do is just go down to the next one, and then you would cut this strip. And I've already done that down at the bottom. So see here, I can get a strip there. So you can get a whole lot of these out of one sheet of cardstock or designer paper. Okay, so the first thing you're going to do is just wrap this around. And if you don't like that pattern, you can certainly use this one. And I don't score it. I just wrap it around. I think it works just fine. So now what I'll do is just take some adhesive . So we're just creating a belly band. Okay, so the next thing we're going to do is take our 1 3/4 scallop punch that out. I've got some white cardstock here. And what I'm going to do is use Basic Gray and Real Red and color each letter. And I'm going to start with a lighter color. So we're going to do the O's with Basic Gray. And then we're going to do the entire word of hugs. And we're going to do the and. And now we'll come in with the real red and color in the X's. I need a new red marker, so it's a little fuzzy at the end. Now don't forget to breathe on it, so that'll freshen the ink. And then stamp. Then take your 1 3/8 circle punch. I'll have to make sure I put markers on my next order. Okay, so let's pop some dimensionals on here. And we're going to put dimensionals on the red scallop also. Make sure when you're doing your bottle that you make sure your hearts are up. I caught myself attaching this the other day with the hearts upside down. So that's a thing to remember. And now we just need to add the ribbon. Now I've used ribbon that was on the clearance rack. It was a fantastic price, so I bought a whole bunch of it. I like it. But if you don't have this ribbon, you could use our red grosgrain. You could use the thin grosgrain, you could use taffeta, or you could use this ribbon. We have lots of choices. Since I bought a bunch of this, I'm going to use it. It was very affordable. I'm not sure if it's still on the clearance rack. I should have checked that before my video. I apologize. But use what you have. That's the great thing about our colors is that, you know, we get lots of different things. They come and go, but it's nice that we stay true to our colors. Oh, and I have a Band-Aid on my finger, so it's a little hard for me to tie my ribbon. And now if I just had some jelly beans in there. That's what I have in this one. But you could do, like, I know my husband likes the hot tamales, so I'm actually going to give this to him. He never watches my videos, so that's okay. So I'm going to fill his up with hot tamales. And then you could also use Red Hots. He also loves that red licorice, those little ones. So you have lots of choices. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye.